Welcome back to Glorious Study Circle. I am Bisma Waheed and today's topic is types of friction. If you are new in the channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe the channel and click on the bell icon so you can get all upcoming videos. Now let's get started. Types of friction. There are many types of friction. Their names are proper friction, improper friction, mixed friction, unit friction, like friction, unlike friction, and equivalent friction. Now let's talk about these types of friction one by one. Proper friction. A proper friction is a friction as shown in the video that the numerator is smaller and the denominator is larger. So for a proper friction, the numerator should be smaller and denominator should be larger. Improper friction. Improper friction is just like the reverse of proper friction. Here, the numerator should be larger and denominator should be smaller. So, improper friction is a friction having larger numerator than the denominator. As you can see in the screen, that 5 is the numerator and it's bigger than the denominator. That means the numerator is larger than the denominator. But in proper fraction, I told you that the numerator should be smaller and denominator should be larger. Just they both are reverse of each other. Then mixed friction. A mixed friction is a friction in which there is a whole number and one fraction. And we will read it like 2 whole 1 by 7. That means 2 is a whole number and there is a fraction. So we call it mixed friction because it's a mixture of whole number and fraction. Unit fraction. A unit fraction is a fraction in which the numerator, the top number, is always 1. And the denominator, the bottom number, is a positive whole number greater than 1. That means a unit fraction is a fraction in which the numerator should always be 1 and denominator can be any whole number. For example, 1 by 2, 1 by 3 and 1 by 4 are all unit fractions. Unit fractions represent equal parts of a whole and are often used to divide objects or quantities into equal shares. They are fundamental in understanding fraction concepts and are a building block for more complex fractions and mathematical operations involving fractions. Here you can see a few examples with different colors, 1 by 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, and then 1 by 5 along with their pictures. These all are the types of unit fractions. Like fraction. A like fraction is a fraction in which the denominator is same as shown in the picture. That in first picture, it's 1 by 8. Fraction because one part out of 8 parts are shaded. In the second picture, 2 parts out of 8 parts are shaded, and in the third picture, 3 parts out of 8 parts are shaded. So the same thing in all the pictures is that the denominator is 8 because the total parts are same. So the like fraction is a fraction in which all the parts are same in the denominator and numerator can be different. So the friction having same denominator is called like friction. Unlike friction. Unlike friction is a friction in which the denominator can be changed, can be different. As shown in the figure, there are 2 pictures in front of you. In one picture, as you can see, the total parts are 8, so the denominator is 8, and the shaded parts are 3. So denominator is 8 and numerator is 3. So the fraction is 3 by 8. In the second picture, as you can see that the shaded parts are 3 and the total parts are 4. So we will call it 3 by 4. Now both the fractions are different because the denominators are unlike. They both are not same. That's why we call them unlike. Like fraction means the denominators are like, same. And unlike fraction means the denominator are different. Like versus unlike fractions. In like fraction have the same denominator. Unlike fractions have different denominators. Numerators can be compared directly. Numerators cannot be compared directly. For example, 1 by 4, 3 by 4 and 5 by 4 are the examples of like fraction. And 2 by 5, 3 by 7 and 4 by 9 are the examples of unlike fraction because their denominator are different. And in the example of like fraction, the denominators are same. Equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction are the fractions that have different numerators and denominators but are equal to the same value. As shown in the picture, 1 by 2 is equals to 2 by 4. Now you can see the numerator and denominator both are different, but the value is equal, which is half. I hope the types of fraction are clear to you and you have a clear concept of type of fraction now. If you have any question or any query, please feel free to ask me in the comment box. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. See you in my next video. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Allah Hafiz.